everyone. So now we will discuss about neonatal resuscitation. Neonatal resuscitation is given to those babies who are not able to initiate breathing as soon as birth. So for those babies, such as babies with apnea or babies with some neurological problems or maybe babies with some cardiovascular problems. So as soon as the baby is born, we will see three things. That is the baby is dumb or not, if the baby is crying or not, or if the muscle tone is correct or not. Suppose the baby is not breathing or crying properly, we will bring the baby in a pre-warm coma, and then we will give the baby. First of all, for the first initial steps, we will do in 60 seconds. Sorry. So this is called as golden 60 seconds. So the procedure is PSSR, P for positioning. We will position the baby in a sniffing position. That is, we'll keep a soldier role in the soldier, so that the head is slightly extended and the nose, the pharynx and the trachea is in the same position, which will aid for proper breathing. Then after that, next is S is suctioning. So with the help of gill mucus sucker, we will do suctioning first. So first we will do the suctioning of the mouth, and after that we will do the suctioning of the nose. After that, the next S is for stimulating the baby. So for stimulating the baby, we can either flicker or we can slap at the sole of the baby, or we can rub the baby's back. Then the last one is R, that is repositioning. We will again see if the positioning is correct or not, and if it is not correct, we will reposition the baby again in the sniffing position. Then we will check if the baby is breathing or not, or if the baby is crying or not, or if the baby still the baby is not breathing or crying, then we will repeat the PSSR. Then again we will check if the baby is breathing or not. Then if the baby is not breathing, then we will go for positive pressure ventilation. We will give with the help of an Ambu pack. So EP will have to give in C and E method. So these two fingers will have to hold the mask firmly so that there is no leakage, and then with three fingers we'll have to lift the chin little bit. Give breathe 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, and 5, 2, 3. So we will at first we will give 5 ventilatory breaths or 5 rescue breaths, and we will check for the chest rise of the baby. If the chest is rising properly, or if the baby is breathing, able to breathe, or if the baby is crying, then we will stop the procedure. And if again the baby, the chest is not rising or the baby is not crying, then again we will repeat the PPV. After repeating the PPV, again we will check whether the baby is crying or not, or if the chest is rising or not. If it is not rising, then we will check with the help of a stethoscope. We will auscultate the heart rate. If it is less than 60, then we will go for chest compression. So for chest compression, if we are one single rescuer, then we will go for two finger method. So the position of chest compression is, draw an imaginary line in the two nipples, in between the two nipples, and just slightly below the nipple, draw an imaginary line in between the two nipples and slightly below the nipple, we will position our two fingers. So if we have, if we give, do two finger method, single rescuer can do 1 and 2 and 3, and then we can give breathe. Then 1 and 2 and 3 and breathe. So we will do this for 30 seconds. So the ratio is 3:1. 3 compression is to 1 breathe. So after that, if the heart rate is above 60 or above 100, we will stop the procedure. And if after giving compression also, if the heart rate does not increase, then we will shift the baby to an intensive care unit for further treatment. So that's all about neonatal resuscitation. Thank you.